congratulations. Very big crowd, I can see. Very enthusiastic. Yeah. We've been talking to people. How are you overcoming the worry that you are pro-Andhra and anti-Telangana?
What I'm saying, only leaders are talking, not public.
No, we have talked to some people in the public. They are also saying he's from Andhra, he's stopping water from us building water, he's taking cases. So Andhra Telangana rift, how do you overcome that?
No, that is what I am saying. They instigated people on Telangana sentiment. Even today they are doing same thing. That's why I want to answer everywhere I am telling them. All projects started by me. All developments started by me. Now I cannot come and become chief minister here. Only I can give helping hand.
So, but it's also being said, it's quite popularly believed that you are blocking Telangana's water.
No, that is not correct. That is what I want to clarify here. Even yesterday I made it very clear.
Mr. Naidu, you have tied up with the Congress. Many people say that alliance will hurt the Congress because you are not liked in Telangana. That the Congress would have done better if they had gone by themselves. What do you think?
No, that is not correct. If all of us are divided, we'll have a problem here. Even in the beginning, Congress is a very nominal. That is the expectation of KCR. When we join together, then it has become a big force.
But it's
the fact that you don't have as much of a voter base, but 50% of their campaign seems to be Mr. Naidu. Why is it so?
No, that is what I'm saying. He wants to integrate only that. He is saying Andhra sentiment, Andhra versus Telangana. It is no longer relevant. Now he is instigating water.
This is a high-tech city which you built in many ways. So do you regret having lost it?
No. As a matter of fact, I am very happy. People of this area is enjoying. I am building one more.
Mr. Naidu, now, does that mean that you will also tie up with the Congress for the assembly at the time of the Lok Sabha elections? Is this a one-time alliance or an alliance that will go also to the Lok Sabha?
All these things we'll discuss, not now. We are fighting elections today. We are working in the interest of the nation. Save nation, save democracy. You are all aware. What is happening at nation?
One last question.
No, one second.
This entire campaign that they have run, that you came in at the last minute, is something that has it actually set the cat among the pigeons? Has it actually upset Mr. KCR? Earlier he had thought it would be a KCR versus nobody. Now it became KCR versus Naidu.
Not Naidu. KCR versus to KCR.
So who will be the chief minister here?
Why do you say that? You are saying KCR versus KCR. Why?
KCR versus to anti-KCR.
Okay. If you win...
That is what is happening.
If you win, who will be the chief minister? Congress person?
They will decide among them.
People are saying you are funding the campaign because the Congress has no money.
What should I do?
Because the Congress has no money.
No, what I am saying, they are having a party. Till recently they are in a...
So are you giving money to Congress?
No, why should I give? Why should I give money?
No, because you want to win.
No, I am not taking seats. Why should I give money for that?
Are you only talking to settlers?
No, everybody, even Kammam, even other districts, everywhere. Sir,
non-settlers also.
Yeah.
I have to ask you one more question. One more question to you and to the crowd. A lot of people are saying they want you as Prime Minister. If you are offered, will you accept?
Now, there is one question from Pranay Rai. Pranay Rai got NDTV leader, so one question is going to be our question is that you are Pradhan Mantri ka accept ya sara Andhra answer your question. I am requesting him tomorrow also. I am telling you very clearly, we are not going to discuss about Prime Minister candidate now. After election, with consensus, we are going to finalize Prime Minister candidate. That is our idea. We will do that.
You are not ruling it. Once more.
Thank you
very much. Mayawati or Mamta or Rahul, anyone you support? Any?
I don't want to name now. I'm a senior politician.
But deep down...
But you can help your state if you become Prime Minister. You can ensure that Andhra Pradesh gets the justice that you feel it is deprived.
Money is not the issue. Leadership.